Hello guys, how are you? Welcome to Iron and Steel Chemistry World. Today we are going to discuss how to prepare 10% ferric chloride solution. We all know how to prepare this percentage of solution. If you have to prepare 10% of solution, we are adding to 10 gram of solute in 100 ml of water. But in the case of FeCl3 10% solution, it is entirely different. So we are going to discuss how to prepare the solution 10% ferric chloride by step, watch our video carefully by step. Ferric chloride, it has a hydrochloric acid odor. It is in a brown in color or green color. It will used to determine the phenylamine. It is widely used in a sewage water treatment plants, and a ferric chloride, it is used in a steel plant evenly to determine the DRI iron for metallic. It is a strong reducing agent. Ferric chloride is a strong reducing agent, so we are using to determine the metallic in a steel plant. Ferric chloride is a slightly soluble in a water and completely soluble in a hydrochloric acid.
Take a vein balance or rough balance, it's called. Tear it, make it as a zero. If you have analytical balance, you can use in analytical balance even. Take iron 3 chloride, it is called FeCl3. Vein accurately 120 gram. Here I have to tell something. In all the cases, we are using 100 gram of solute in a 100,000 ml. But in the case of FeCl3, we are using 120 gram in a 1000 ml. Means 120 gram FeCl3 solute in a 1000 ml. Hydrochloric acid, transfer into a 1000 ml volumetric flask carefully. Transfer a iron 3 chloride FeCl3, it is called FeCl3, with distill water. Use distill water. Wash the watch glass carefully with distill water. Wash the even funnel also with distill water. If it is stick, use a glass rod and carefully rub it on the funnel top. Then it is all will dissolve. Pour a distill water approximately 700 ml or 800 ml. Use magnetic stirrer. It into a volumetric flask, kept onto a stirring plate. Stir it for 30 minutes. Why? Because we need a homogeneous solution. If you need to stir more time, you can stir it for more time, no problem. Use a distilled water, make up it up to the mark with the distilled water only. Use normal water, it will contain chlorides, so it will affect onto the analysis. So use only distilled water. See, up to mark we are make up and shake it sometime, or otherwise you can stir it on hot stirrer plate. See, it is brown in color.